talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs, and voices never shared, and no one dared disturb the sound of silence.